Hey, what up, Long Beach? Welcome back to the 562.org. It's Mike. This girl's basketball video is brought to you by Naples Rib Company, the perfect place to cater your team's next event. Polly hosting Lakewood, 2-3 Savage, Asia Jordan leading the Lancers into the Rabbits' Den to take on the Long Beach Power in Polly. Jackrabbits looking for yet another Moore League championship this year. Simone Morris with a yak-ack. And a yak-ack times two, that's going to equal 6 points right out of the gate. Polly and Lakewood separated by just one game coming into this one, but the Jackrabbits proved there was quite a bit of separation indeed. Fioni Louie and Jordan are going to get the Lancers off the schneid here. Polly was out to a big lead. All these girls playing in front of the Long Beach State coaching staff in the building. Love to see the local university out recruiting the local kids. Kalea Bugs, a sophomore, Long Beach State's already offered. She had 10 points, 7 rebounds, 5 assists, and 3 steals in this one. She showed off the complete game as usual. Deja Williams, future Long Beach State rival, she's a CSUN signee, knocks that one down from distance. Defensive pressure was the difference in this, as it is in all Poly League games. Able to force a lot of turnovers and turn them into a lot of easy buckets. But Lakewood was playing D2, Asia Jordan had 3 steals in the game, as well as a big block on this drive. But Polly up comfortably 38-10 at halftime. And it was Ashley Smashley Lewis in there bullying the Lancers around in the paint in the second half. She had a game-high 13 points. She got half that on the offensive glass with some easy putbacks. Williams is going to look ahead to Yachty Lamb. Talented Jackrabbit guard with a bright future ahead. And as I mentioned, Bugs able to impact the game in a lot of ways. You see her getting it done on the offensive glass. Also, a very strong defensive player with the court vision to drop a dime. And as we've said before, nobody goes defense to offense faster than Polly as they get it ahead to Simone Morris. Just as quick as you can pan the camera across. Kendall Stanley worked her butt off for Lakewood in this game. She had a team-high 11 points. Deuce getting it done, running the court, and getting her final bucket on a hey, look what I found steal. But the Jackrabbits go on to win it 68-22. They will try to sew up another Moore League championship on Tuesday at home against Millikan. For coverage of that and everything else, gotta keep it right here.